Hello, everybody.
The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town rabbits.
Hey, Katie. How's it going? How are you? What have you been up to these days?
What's that crowd on the bridge? It's the townsfolk. They're being evacuated.
Let me over.
The bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
I'm good. I'm not too bad.
Do you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go.
Ooh, very nice.
What about you, Melly?
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care
of
Arthur.
Have you got one of the apple pencils?
So, where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end.
You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go.
I've got a nice Amazon tablet. And I've been thinking about getting a pencil for it, but it's finding one which actually works.
They know they'll die if they stay here, but you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
I'm not surprised you're obsessed.
Those bastards.
From what
I've
seen, they are brilliant. Especially the various, like, touch sensitivities and everything on them. I've got an iPad Mini 2. And I've had it for years now. It's like proper out of date. But I use it for my chat and stuff. I love it. It's a nice little gizmo. Ooh, yes please, I'll take a good look around. Ever get to the stage where I need emotes and stuff, maybe could take a look at designing some. I doubt I'll ever get that far in streaming. Brew would be nice to have stuff like that.
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this.
You don't like it, neither do I, love.
Way off, but you can do this. Here we go.
Do you sell your designs or do commissions and stuff, or do you just do it for fun? Because you could always sell your drawings if you wanted to.
This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse!
Bloody bourgeois.
Gonna say, if you have a fancy doing it... Sorry, gotta move my mic so I'm not breathing into it. There's a site called Coffee. K-O-F-I, and you can set up like little shops and stuff on there. It's like super easy, and you can sell digital downloads and stuff. Hey, you say practice, but... it looks good, it looks good. Don't matter if it's practice or not. They don't give you much storage, but... No, still not got a new cam. Oh, bloody hell. 13th of March, you photos. I've only just seen them, I think. Unless I spoke to you before and mentioned it on stream. Hey, these are very nice. I definitely couldn't do stuff like that on an iPad. That's it. I saw your name pop up just then saying, Katie is watching. It was like, is that Katie? And it wasn't until you said something and I saw your little picture. It's like, it is. She's back. I hear the rats. Kinda wanna kill those two.
Careful. Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Am I on the wrong one? Yes, I am. Beat the rats. I get like a little notification sometimes when people just tune in. And I do wonder sometimes if they have tuned in or not. Us too much into the rats. I don't know where to go. Oop. I don't know why Discord just interrupted me. My page switched from the game to Discord. Yeah, I think it's something. Oop, in her hand. Something like 90 seconds is the minimum for it to make a difference.
If you can nick stuff with all these rats round your feet.
You wanna keep it down a bit? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
Ah, the Scarlet Monk is tucked up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look at the other.
You do that. Leave me out of your plundering. Where did that come from?
I hope it's something nice. Enjoy your food, and hopefully I'll see you in a bit. Hey, I can refill my stones. I need some way across there. Don't look like I'll be able to cross. Must be some way, because I can't go back. Ah, that's the sticks. Back off, rat. In her hand again. That was not me. Why can't I use that up here? So I'm gonna need more of them. I'll need more of them. Might as well fill my inventory as much as I can whilst I can. Oh, that's just a get up point. Thought there was something to pick up, something useful. Can't see the lamp thing from below. God damn it. I did see a stash of crap by you though. And there's the twiglet we need. And I just dropped it. I can go back now.
Stay put and keep quiet.
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost.
Not by myself. I can't leave without him.
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Wanna die before he does?
Oh my goodness.
I'm contagious. Get out of here.
Listen to him. Fuck off now!
Oh, Lord!
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Oh, God.
I wanted to shoot that dude in the head, but he won't let me.
I need to keep those rats busy. Sorry.
my children.
Better go see what it was. Hey, where's the hanged man?
Oh no!
That was the noise. Those fucking rats are there already to eat him.
Don't know if I put him to his death sentence too early.
They've all been executed.
You shouldn't even be there.
But why? Why did you do that? He was a good boy.
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. I should arrest you. Go pray for your son. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here too.
Looks like we're going down that way.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through.
Gonna show you what we do to close your eyes.
I do not know. Bugger. I didn't see him up there. I'm getting quite good at this murdering guard stuff.
Don't look.
No! I don't know what to do. No sticks or anything over here. Bro, I want to go back to that corner because there had stuff in it and a chest and... Oh my god. If I go that way. Don't really have a choice but to move forward, do I? God damn it!
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell.
Smell of rotting carcasses. Oh, there was more stuff there.
Through there.
I do.
Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get in. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
I should have checked the room was empty first, really, shouldn't I? So, pouch. I think I'll upgrade that.
Not bad.
Hey,
not bad at
still
all.
Enough to do the bar kit.
This should make things a little easier.
Come on, May. Make your coins at least.
No!
Must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
Hey!
That'll teach you.
I made that a whole lot easier. Vile creatures.
Let's get out of here.
Come on, you went from an animation of it, just jump into that.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
So why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Dagon, come on, it's just a cemetery. What are you so excited about? Oh, wow. So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis and Sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long.
Ah. New options, I see. Of course it's locked. Everything is bloody locked.
It looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up.
Piss off, rats.
I can't. If I can get it down there, I could climb on it.
Got one of those light things, but hey Rex, thank you for the support. I hope work's going okay.
Won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right. Please tell me this can still roll.
Scheiße. I'm dead. No! Why didn't they let me do that twice? 2 hours left. Come on.
I can't. If I can get it down there, I could climb on it.
Get up.
Thank you. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all.
I think I've worked it out.
Those rats in any direction. You have to corner them.
Thanks, man. And I shall catch you later. It was a good stream last night. Enjoyed watching Mad Max.
You have to corner them.
Not played it. But I like open world games, and it did look very interesting.
To draw them into that blocked alley and trap them in there with the lantern.
I have. God, she done off not run.
I might be able to draw them into that blocked alley.
What, man?
Trap them in there with the lantern.
You've done it. They're trapped. Bloody hell, man.
Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more.
Come on, push. Push. Thank you. An inventory is nice and full.
You see? You're doing it. You're getting there.
I know, I am. Thank you very much. Better be talking to me and not to yourself. Do 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 do. Rocks to kill people. Da 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 da. Could probably save some ammunition by just destroying lamps.
My god, what happened here?
The Inquisition.
I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas.
Lucas is wrong, I'm gonna strangle that kid.
Sick. They've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats!
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
That was a very sick thing to do to the sick.
What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that?
Odorous, I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Well, that was a fun way to kill someone.
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. Don't worry. All the others will do big things.
Hey, stop chucking them in the water. They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
that noise? What was it?
I could lure the rats away from the bridge.
What's that?
That was nice and quick. You were saying?
Why are they still here? Are the Episanguis cages? This is not just an evacuation. Those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
Well, I didn't do much good. Not at that. I forgot about this one. I was over there earlier. Didn't even notice the leather below then.
Thank you.
burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh, this is a nightmare.
Yeah, I wouldn't drink that, mate.
Be brave. The university must be close.
Been bodies in there and all sorts.
Vitalis, the butcher who killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
Which way do we go? That is the question. Bye.
What was that you threw at me? You made your last mistake, you hear me? Now, flush you out of hiding, you'll see.
You were supposed to be eaten by the rats, my boy.
Well, it didn't come from over there. Can't be far then.
Damn vermin! No! No!
Where are you then, eh? I thought it was further over there, but I guess not. Ooh, how did I pick up then? I need more sulfur. No! Why did the game crash? I didn't do anything. Why did it crash?
How dare it crash? Does stupid music in the title scene that you cannot mute, so have to mute the game until we load. Hopefully we haven't lost that much progress. I hope not, anyway. But we shall see. Why did you crash on me? We're not too far from where we were. Run, you stupid girl.
Where are you then, eh? That's enough. This is getting ridiculous.
Serves you right, Senor Douchebag. I got the hiccups now. These guards aren't very good.
What on earth are they doing here?
I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
They've got heavy armor. Too risky.
But at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes.
Too many heretics have turned their back on him.
What a saint, brother.
A saint.
Huh?
What's that?
What is it? What?
Hey, you! It's hurt less if you don't move.
Hey, you there! I'm gonna beat some manners into you.
I don't know what to do. It's too far.
Expect me to get there. Forget it. We won't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Don't mess with me, bitch. Your armor will not protect you. Ah, so the dodge button.
Here.
pressing the bloody dodge button.
A chessboard. Lucas might like it.
We are in. Killed all of them. Despite her saying, it's too dangerous.
The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses here?
In the basement. Fabric. I thought it was only lava we could pick up. Or have they redefined lava to just fabric? Bless me. Sorry. There are all these other doors.
Locked.
They're probably all locked apart from the one we actually have to go into. Which would be that open one. Yep, I was right. I don't want to progress until I, like, searched everywhere, though.
Oh, it's enormous. But where have the books gone?
There are some there. The rest of the Grand Inquisitor probably took or decided should be destroyed for heresy.
There, the banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
The Inquisition was not a good
time. How many days have we been here?
Time.
I lost count. I can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore. Shut up in here.
It'll soon be over. Vitalis has brought back a young lad to open the last door.
Days we've been here, and the Grand
no rats.
Himself is coming to help us.
Strange.
Gonna be quite an event.
I don't know if he's got a helmet. I guess he hasn't. I say fabric, but only fabric you're really gonna find in here is gonna be leather on the books. There is a break there. would assume that the bottom door is locked. And even if it's not, you don't really want to be entering from the ground. When you could have enemies down there, or you could have enemies up top. It's always best to have the upper hand.
So, Alucard, got enough books, or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books, if one can read. It's all just pagan stuff. The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red.
The book,
red cover.
The Sanguinis Itinera. They're looking for it too. I'd better be quick.
The weapon? What was it? Check it out.
Wasn't there one more down there? With me, buddy. Why did it crash again? Seriously. At least it saved that time before it did it. Game. Come on. Get us back to where we were. Yes, I know, that means saving. Yes, continue. Amicia entered the university and did not have time to read the rest of the writing. I was going to say, could do with more rocks, really.
At least those fucking rats won't.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his cob.
With a red cover, it's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea.
What? Let's check it out.
Told you I'd catch you.
That was extremely close.
This stuff, will it end up covering everything?
Probably. Not enough material. I didn't know what material it expects me to have for
Daisy,
that.
Daisy, you're far from home too, aren't you? Bring me luck. We're doing this for Hugo.
Yay, we got a Daisy. And we finally got 10 out of 10 rocks. I didn't think we'd get them scouring a bloody library. That was a flimsy bookshelf. Ah, apparently there was a way up there.
Move it, blacksmith. There's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitalis stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
Oh well, perhaps they'll finally open this door.
I can't get past. Too many guards.
Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hall's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
Damn it.
Go see.
Watch yourself.
Nothing to see here.
All right.
They both become lunch for the rats.
I haven't seen any roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn.
Silver and pots. containers. Upgrade the ammunition bag first.
This should make things a little easier.
That's right, because I can't pick her up in that. Yeah. Oh, what was that down there? Wrong button again. That's the crystals in a tray. Universities have some beautiful libraries.
Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
I am the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent. You have no idea how I have suffered. Look what I endure for you. Aquin. Nimbus sanguis. Your name, boy?
None of your business, Inquisitor.
Roderick.
I do not wish for Roderick to expire before he has opened this door. Do not commit the same mistake you made with his father.
Lose them.
Even when the Grand Inquisitor talks about saving thy neighbor, you just can't get the mouse there.
I don't think there's anything we can do for him.
Who's there?
I swear on my mother's grave you would pay for this.
Nothing.
Looks like we both have problems.
Finally, Sulpa. I saw something I could steal up there. Oh, but I can't get over there. God damn it.
So he's the one who made the door?
Yes, and he'll open it. With the book and the Darun kid, Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails at the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You're pretending to be tough now, but believe me, you'll blubber like the rest of them when we cut deep enough.
Can't wait.
I can hold more now.
Oh, that's strange.
Steady the skinned person. How lovely.
You talk about my father.
Oh, really? You want to play that game?
Only got 4 rocks.
Get to work!
You ruined the floor.
Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
Come on, move it. We need that book.
Where the hell did they come from? Bloody hell. I did not like that. I should use the knockout thing on the big guy. Only got 5 rocks. Had no choice.
Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
What was that snapping noise?
No! Why are you crashing again? Come on, stop crashing, you stupid game. Working fine the other day. Let's try that. 'Cause it's only messed up since the bloody Nvidia driver update. The burner broke it.
Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
Come on, move it. We need that book.
God damn it, you gotta face all 4 of them. Damn it.
the armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
Nah.
Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
I have no idea how to do this.
Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
If it was just the big guy, I could do it.
Come on, move it. We need that book.
Or if I could get up on these.
Ha ha ha!
asshole. I now have no rocks. Even if that door was open, I couldn't do anything because I ain't got any rocks. Or maybe buggered. The guards with the shields, that's what's making it impossible. Like, helmet guy I can deal with. Big guy might take some time, but I can deal with him. But there's also a lack of rocks, which is the problem. Bloody dodge button didn't work then.
Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
Ah! You could help at any time, dude. Dude. Two against one, that's not fair.
Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
No, they split up. Scheiße. I need him to slam down. God damn it.
Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
I think we shall leave it there for today, and I will try and work out what to do for the next stream. Right then, I will try and find someone else to send you to, but until then. So let's see who's on, and then I'll see you on the next one. Which I'm gonna send you to watch some Dead by Daylight. So enjoy. And Facebook, I'll send you to watch a plague on another channel. See you on the next one.